Okay, let's try this again. Good morning. Okay, we gotta get some sketches done today. Now that the tablet's working again, I can actually do this. Also, hi, morning, Rin. Yeah, I'm sure it'll be okay. It's just more getting going. I don't know if you were here for when I was live for just a little bit, but basically Mr. Husband's job site got closed because it was too cold. Oh. Is it not turned off? I thought I muted it. No. It's because headphones is on. Hang on. I don't have that turned off from yesterday. There we go. Thank you. Well, that bit's gonna get muted. Yeah, I had to have the headphones on the stuff for whenever we were playing Divinity, so. Constant be, yeah. First off, we got three things that need to be rough sketched so I can send them out for approval, and then work on the one that got its approval the last week, so. Oh, gonna read. Hi, Bo. Bailey Ba- wait. Bailey Ba- what? Hello? What? I'm confused now. Hello, welcome in! Thank you so much for the raid! I think I know this name. I do know this name, okay. Welcome in, welcome in! You're confused? Yeah. I'm confused because it's early for me. I've had a very long morning. But welcome in, welcome in! I recognize your name as well. I believe you're also in the Anthro group, so... But yeah! Woo, I'm in Sevenfold, yeah! We're just listening to some rock today. Rock metal kind of mix, I think, is going on. But yeah! Thank you so much for the follow. I appreciate the follows this morning, you guys. We're getting so close to that 1.5. 1.5. Yay. Are you not? Did you just find me randomly? Okay. I thought I recognized your name. Hang on. Let me bring up your Twitch. Maybe not. But here, I will also follow. There we go. Ha! Well, Ranger DeWolf, thank you for the follow. Hiya, Bailey, also thank you for following. I did follow you back. And then Takashi, or was it Taikaishi? Taikaishi, there we go. Thank you so much for the follow. I really appreciate it. Hope you guys enjoy your time here. Bailey, why don't you tell us what you did on stream today? What did you do? Sparky Dragon, thank you so much for the follow. I appreciate it. It's gonna be a lot of squeakies along with the metal music today. I love it. Hey, Calvin! Yeah, there's furries. Oh, no, the furries. just call me Bailey. Or BB. Okay. Whichever is easier. I do little jerks. Yeah! Nice! Well, congrats! What dealer's dinner are you gonna be in? If you don't mind me asking. Oh, nice. That'll be cool. I'm assuming you are from Thailand then. Would that be safe to assume? Oh, American living there. Okay, well, you're living in Thailand. Yeah, there you go. I hope that's fun. I've wanted to do an international furry con for a long time, so. I've been doing conventions for a long time, but I don't know how foreign ones would go, so. But also, Bailey, if you need to head out, I totally understand. Please take care of yourself, post-stream self-care and all that. Same goes for all the viewers. I appreciate you guys coming over and giving my stream a look-see, but please remember to take care of yourself, too, okay? I'm gonna be here for a while, so if you do need to step away or something and, like, get water, go to the bathroom, I will be here, so please take care of yourself. And currently, we are just working on some, sketch portions of commissions so I can send them off to have them approved before we continue on with them, so. Okay. We'll be here when you get back. Self-righteous suicide. I cry. I should probably tell you guys about myself. This is what happens. I don't get raids a bunch in the mornings, so. But yes, welcome to my stream. Hello, I am Nutcase. I'm a freelance artist, a full-time freelance artist, who is also a VTuber. And I sometimes play games on here. But mostly we do art. And that's like what we're working on today. And what we're going to be working on tomorrow. But I got a lot of furry commissions to work on today. I have this transformation one. I have just a red panda full body one that I need to do. And I didn't bring up Trello once. I had to do my computer restart. What else do I have today? At least for sketches. I think I have a wolf. I'm doing a wolf, I think, for Aurora. Let me see. What was Aurora getting? Yes, I'm doing a wolf girl for Aurora, and then after those sketches are done, we're going to be working on finishing a Renamon.
It is Wednesday, my dudes.
It is Wednesday! I'm waiting for tamales to get here. Also, welcome in, Muse. Hey. I was trying not to interrupt you. No, I appreciate it. It did anyways. I mean, it's Wednesday, so it works. But yeah, so that's what we're going to be doing today. We just, during art streams, we're just normally pretty chill. If you guys end up hanging out and you have any questions about, like, how I do art, getting art, or anything like that, please feel free to ask. If I have anything that is commands, I can just command it to you. If not, I can just answer it for you. But yeah. Alright, I'm going to put the music back on and continue working. See, I just need to make, like, a raid video. Like, I need to get together and, like, work on one of those, so whenever a raid comes in, I can just play it. How you doing today, though, Muse? Did you rest well? I don't know what the temperature is like near you, but it got really cold here last night. Forsaken me in your arms, forsaken me in your thoughts, forsaken me in the hearts, forsaken me. Oh, my self-righteous suicide. I try, just deserve to die. Yay, good. Have in the water. No! That's not good, Muse. I'm sorry. Missing brain cells, but mostly water. Ugh. I know that feeling. If I remembered how to unlock where I could send links, I'd be like, send us art tags. I want to see what you did, but I can't remember how I'm supposed to turn off where links get blocked. I have the want to just not have that on anymore until something happens again, but I feel like that's gonna happen as soon as I turn it off. Yeah, we can do that. If you have art text that you would like to share. I have a couple mods in the chat, so we can actually get that done today. It's okay. There we go. Thank you, Muse. Let's take that out. Oh, that's so cute! Oh my goodness! That is so cute. Yeah, go ahead and drop you a follow on Twitter as well. Very cute, very cute. I love your soft colors. Like, the color gradients on the characters are really pretty. Nice. I love it. I love it. It works really well with the characters. Don't remember my own commands. Let me go to my... Oh no. Itch. Mute. Chat. There we go. Protogen TF? No, it's Pokemon. Pokemon changing into a Snowleopard guy and then a Snowleopard guy turning into a Pokemon. Let's see here. Need to make him a little smaller. Yay, food. Is it still cold out there?
Yeah, it's fucking still cold out there. 27 fucking degrees.
But you got me tamales.
It's still warm in here?
Yeah. Warmer now, because I turned up the heat.
Now that I got these tamales?
Mm-hmm. Is that what it is? Be right back, guys. Sorry about that, you guys. I just wanted to have my tamales before they got cold. Okay. Alright. Oh my goodness. More people came in while I was on the BRB screen. Hello, welcome in. Okay. Hey, Red Dragon. Welcome in. Must protect the acorn. Yep. Can go for the head pants. Good. Thank you. Alright. I think this is good as a rough sketch for them. I ate the tamale too fast. Let me send this to them. Okay. I swear, I always think it's Beastie Boys. Oh, yes, please rest. Please rest, Bailey. Thank you again for bringing your community in over here on the raid. I really appreciate it, and I hope you get some good rest. Excuse me. Okay. I still have my symmetry tool with 4 lines instead of just 2. I don't like that pose. I know that's exactly what they've asked for, but I need to change it to not a straight-on view. Sometimes I get requests for specific poses, but then they're very detailed about what they want shown, and I have to kind of make, like, the choice that if the pose isn't great, looking great, then maybe we make the things they want shown more important. But this is also why I send rough sketches. So if they don't like it, we can change it. And I already have the other one roughed out still. Oh no, we didn't get started until later anyways, Cal, so you're perfectly fine. Also, you definitely don't need to be sorry if your power was out. Like, that's not your fault or anything. Also, you don't need to be sorry because you don't have to be here for the work to get done. It's okay. Oh goodness, 4 a.m. Ugh. Hopefully your stuff's okay. Like your fridge and everything. We're gonna have another ad run here in about 3 minutes now. It should only be a minute though, because I ran one while I was eating my tamales. Nope, not talky. This is for Aurora. Yeah, they have a few characters. A lot of them are cute. If not all. Alright, Cal, let's work on fixing yours. So we're gonna take the little flap thing away. Let me look at the character. Okay, Cal, how is that for the change? Does that look better? Okay, cool. Okay. So I'll mark yours as approved sketch-wise. There we go. Seen before you passing by, I got nothing to gain to lose. All the world I've seen before me passing by, I. Oh, whoa, ooh, woo, rar, you cute. Thank you for trying to catch me with the Pokeball. I want to say this one's cell shaded, right? Pop. Yep, cell shaded, okay. And my voice, I got no choice. The world I've seen before me passing by, I. I don't feel it anymore. Hey, Yuki. It seems fine now. I don't know what the fuck happened, though.
The overlay is have troubles case.
Oh, is that what happened? Okay. That's what it was. Something got unplugged then. Hang on. I'm still here, I'm just having to go into the disk. Yeah. Oh no, please don't say this hard drive is dead. Showing here though. Oh no. Okay, guys, let me go to the BRB screen. We're gonna see how bad it is. Yeah, it's bad. Okay, hang on. There we go. I don't know what fucking happened. There we go. I'm back. Yep. It's okay, Thunder. Have a good work day whenever you go to it. Hey Ivan, welcome in. Bottom. I
Ghosts are no different than you. Ghosts are now waiting for you. Are you sweet berries ready for to ghost are no different than you. Ghosts are now waiting for you. Are you dreaming? Dreaming, all right. Ghosts are now waiting for you. Are you sweet berries ready for the ghost or no different than you? Ghosts are now waiting for you. Are you dreaming, dreaming the night, dreaming all right?
Okay, let's see here. I need to do this area. Finish the painting, then not lick out the mirror. Just me regard for dish. We're in Talung, Lintoist, and Gagan, the life best of Bokleven, Toist, Total Lintoist.
Yee! Get that stretch in.
Misfinished. Good. Living the less good. Mahantan. And the Vasuvairan. And the best do not sound well with me or slash the guest. Off to beckon, sign in, often, often reckon. So how's everybody's week going? We're halfway through the week. At least the normal work week, we're halfway through.
Been trapped at home.
I mean, it could be worse. You could be trapped somewhere else. Oh, goodness. Yeah. Hopefully you stocked up before the weather got bad. Because of how bad Georgians are about, like, driving in anything, we stocked up because we were worried about having to, like, interact with anybody else on the road. Oh, man. On your own, with the rhythm all alone. Man, come together with your hands. Running low on food, down to peanut butter, top ramen and oatmeal. Well, at least you have that. I know that sucks, but like, that is definitely better than nothing. And you have internet. That's also important, right? You have your cell phone internet. Ugh. I'm sorry. Well, I hope everything gets back on soon for you. I guess it's kind of a rough week for a lot of people this week. We have to replace Mr. Husband's graphics card on his PC, so he's been home for the past, no, no, he went in yesterday, he came home early because work closed down, but he hasn't had the ability to, like, play his nice graphic intensity games. Phone then, Cal? Shouldn't you be saving that? Hopefully you can charge your phone somehow. Well, hopefully that means you'll get power back soon, then. something more. Ignorance. I found bliss in ignorance.
That is weird. We had something like that down in my hometown whenever we had a hurricane one year. Our house didn't have power, but our neighbors had power, and they evacuated, and so the ones that evacuated had power, but we didn't. I mean, that can cause a lot more issues. Rain on ice and snow. That's good.
I just know if the temperature drops and stuff, that can start making, like, black ice and whatnot, so it's not fun. Thank you, Muse, and welcome back. Just like the Pied Piper, white rats through the streets. So like a marionette, swaying through the symphony.
Yep.
Swinging through the symphony.
Okay.
I'll save that one. Oh. I'm actually gonna go ahead and open one and finish it, because there's one that the character is pretty simple and I've drawn a bunch before, so I know I can get it done pretty fast. I'm gonna go ahead and get that one done, and then we'll probably call it for today. Yep. Sorry, cow. Technically, this one's been owed longer than the one that you got this month, so. But this one can also get done a lot faster. Ugh.
Oh, there's an ad break. Good. Hollywood. Good. Welcome to Horror World.
Yeah, no, that's a good idea. You have a good day, Cal. Thanks for hanging out while you could.
Welcome to Horror World. One would kill for a callback.
Yay! Kixton, thank you so much for the follow. I appreciate it. Nice. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Hey, Fairbank. What's going on? Ugh. Lurking and working, I get that. For sure. Apparently you jump scared my mod.
Look at me working out, I'm on the radio. Hey man, look at me working now, I'm on the radio. Man, look at me rocking now, I'm on the radio. Danny and Lisa, they take me away from the strangest places. Danny and Lisa, take me away from strangest places. Me and Lisa. Let me reckon now I'm on the radio. Annie and Lisa, take me away from just places. Annie and Lisa, they take me away from just place of us. Take me away from him. Look at me rocking now, I'm on my radio. Hey man, look at me rocking now, I'm on the radio. Danny and Lisa, they take me away from the strangest places. Sweet Danny and Lisa,
thank you, Rin. I appreciate it.
It helps that I've drawn this character a bunch, and that, like, I'm actually the one that designed him. So I'm just like, I know where everything goes.
For sure. It's like moth red. The move. Yep, exactly. Oh, it was I vibrating. It's because I'm leaning in to do like the final details and stuff on that.
My arm is getting really sore. I think I'm gonna have to finish this tomorrow. I think the cold might be affecting my arthritis and stuff. Sorry, you guys. I had planned on trying to go later today, since I started so late, but... Oh, goodness.